I took like 12 shots. Well, first of all, I took the first 4 shots because I had to sing karaoke. Then I took the other shots because I took the 4 shots.
So the time right now is like 5:15, 5:30. So I plan on packing and then I'm gonna be heading out at 2 a.m. for my flight. So I'll keep you guys updated. Ciao. I want you
to feel just like you used to. Ciao.
So literally I'm at the airport. I'm like exhausted. So literally prior to coming, I was checking my passport. I guess when I was checking it, I had left it in Ramirez's car. So Ramirez's gone, now 20 minutes away. So Blady is like, as long as he get here within 40 minutes, you should be fine. This is terrible, honestly. But you know, about to listen to some tunes and hope for the fucking best.
Guys.
Wait. Alright, so just got through customs. Everything is like closed, which is unfortunate because I planned on getting a coffee when I got here, but you know, glad that I'm even here. I had to buy one of these. You already know they're $80. Anything at the airport that's usually casual price is $80 and above. I didn't even actually pack my suitcase, so I don't even know what fits I have. Hashtag live, love, love. We'll see. Landed in Costa Rica. I will say, first off, the weather is humid and hot. I'm not really dressed for humid and hot, but you know, it is what it is. Right now, we're waiting for our personal driver to come pick us up and take us over to the hotel. So, I'm gonna see you guys later. So, I'm really worse when it comes to updating. I check about the weekend Oscars party. It's still the first night, so. You guys, I'm heading back from the fucking club. It wasn't a club. I'm heading back from the Oscars to my room. But I met some fun people. I met a guy named Nick and Vaughn and Doug. I'm not sure if it was a specific type of way I was supposed to walk down here, but that's what it's kind of giving. But you guys, look at this beach. Hey you guys, it's 90s/80s night and then we're gonna go out to this steak restaurant afterwards. I don't like resorts. I feel as though like, it's too commercial. It doesn't feel authentic. I'm gonna go upstairs to the 80s, 90s party. I'll show you guys a clip of it when I get up there. I was just sitting in my blue little car. Right now I'm on this like little shuttle because we're about to go to the rainforest and stuff like that. It's well AC. That's all I care about.
So right now we're about to visit the zip line. Wish me luck.
So we just got off the zip lining. First of all, I was extremely terrified. Even though I have zip lined before, but it was giving. I was about to die. Thank you. Right now, we're all here with the hot springs. It looks like you're letting people into my VIP section, so give me one sec.
Stay there for more than a year. Well, actually, my friends, keep the essential oils of the coffee and make a strong coffee each time. This is with the culture, okay? Another step.
Everyone else is upstairs because our reservation was like for like 9 o'clock and it was like 9:30. But right now, I'm waiting for a shuttle to come get me, you know. So right now, we're throwing a private beach party.
Not to the nick, not to the mid. In my bag, I am the shit. Balenciaga sponsorship. We smoking blunts, don't pass no clear.
Hey guys, first of all, let's just say the days have been flying by and it is extremely hard to get video content. Like, shit is tedious. First of all, the wig is off. It was annoying me. So basically, I only like when it looks realistic growing out my head. When it stops looking A1, it gotta go. We'll see if my aunt can either put it back on, and if she can't, I'ma just wear my actual hair. I conditioned it to get the glue out. I'm just trying to follow the process to make it as easy as I can so this could be an easy free process. You know what, I didn't take out any of the braids randomly. Like, I just want her to re-put it on so I can go back to looking glamorous for my pictures. BTW is also Mother's Day.
Unfortunately, I could not be there, but you already know I had to give her a couple gifts.
Also, what I tell you guys is have room service. I have always wanted to have room service since I watched Drake and Josh, where Megan had room service when she went to like Hollywood.
Yeah, I'd like to order up some dinner. Oh, hey, can I get a massage in this hotel? In my room? One sec. I love it here.
Basically, right now I just ordered breakfast. They bought a lot. And I had ordered pineapples. Give me one sec. I had ordered tea. Send me 3 plates of pineapple. You guys, about to head down to the pool with the rest of my peeps. Hashtag, I'm having hair difficulties with the fit gifts. That should distract people from the hair.
And if the fit don't distract them, then this fire show should. I was fucked up yesterday night. Took like 12 shots. Well, first of all, I took the first 4 shots because I had to sing karaoke. Then I took the other shots because I took the 4 shots. I fell asleep in my aunt's room. Go out with a bang. Bang, bang, bang. I'll show you guys my food.
These are the steps. They're really cute. I've actually never walked on the steps because they have an elevator.
The whole thing here is literally like movie theme. So yeah, fit right in. So literally this entire trip, I did not get any pictures. Let's go, we're about to pack my bag. And I'm literally gonna bring all the different outfits and I'm about to just start snapping it up. So let's go.
Come in.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
It smells good in here.
Thank you.
Oh, y'all from actually look clean.
Y'all going at
this? Very colorful.
Yeah.
You guys have fun.
You're not gonna
be? Yeah.
So this is my way of packing as well. Pretty much I'm not gonna be wearing any more of this stuff.
The thing is, my book bag is gonna be hit because when I was coming here, my luggage was already 40 pounds. Oh shit. Yes, sunset. Okay, I gotta move fast. The sun is setting. And that only happens for like a couple minutes.
This is really cute. It goes nicely with the hair color. I'm wearing this as fit number one. Okay, so I made it. I'm here. And as you can see, it's completely dark. So now I have a new plan of I'm going to wake up tomorrow at 5 a.m. So yeah. Today is the last day. I did not get any pictures. So you guys know what that means. I have to come back to Costa Rica for pictures. No, but I'm about to go over there because my shuttle comes at 7. So I'm about to literally try to go do pictures like extremely fast. Hopefully I can get like 2 outfit changes. That's all I really want. So I can at least have 4 to 3 pictures for my Instagram. I swear to God, I hope it's not over 50 pounds. I'm literally just about to start bringing an extra suitcase every time I go. Like, literally, this small luggage one. Just because. Well, some of the pictures that I took on a trip, it was literally so much fun. Literally, I always enjoy going on trips with my aunts and my cousins. It's literally just a blast. And I also met some new girls this time. It was literally like 11 of us. It was a blast. And I also met some other people who was down there, Nikki and Vaughn. It was 10 out of 10. Literally, life of the parties. All right, you guys, I'm boarding the plane. I'm leaving Costa Rica, and I'm on my way back home. Hashtag, I'll see you guys there. Same people.
is giving RU to one big brother. It's like, I need to start voting people off this fucking island. To be honest, if they did a voting, I would probably be the first one.